What's good? It's your boy Donnie and
D.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Donnie, and it's another reaction. So, 30 Seconds to Mars, top 10 songs. Real talk. Ain't this, Ain't this Mr. Ain't this him? And this is band? I don't know nothing about them, bro. I'm gonna just be honest. I don't know not one fucking song. I just know the actor in here, bro. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. I got asked to do this, so don't kill me. I got asked to do this. Tell me what's your favorite song. What is it? 30 Seconds. 30 Seconds to Mars, damn me. That's cool. That's cool. Hey, you know what's crazy? You know what? Because I'm going to start talking. I ain't going to lie to y'all. I got a straight new low now. Maroon 5, in my opinion, is not a good band. So, yeah. This sounds good, actually, in my opinion. And on a small rant, for real, that's what happened to rock and roll. Shit like Maroon 5 came out and fucked it up for everybody. Because now everybody in rock went to pop and fucked it up. In my opinion. Like, they don't sound bad. Like, compared to Maroon 5, bruh, they don't even sound bad. They sound actually pretty good. I'm not even gonna lie to you. I wasn't hating on them earlier. They sound pretty good actually. It went better than The Kill. This was the best. This should have been number one. I gotta listen to this song. This should have been number one. I don't agree with the list, but yeah, there you go. Let me know what's your 30 Seconds to Mars song. I got asked to do this. I don't know anything about him. I just know the actor dude. He and her, right? The dude from Morbius. Did I say that right? Ain't this band? Ain't that him? Yeah. Ain't that him? It is the dude from Morbius, right? I ain't tripping. It is that dude from Morbius. Right? I know I ain't tripping, Bray. If it ain't him, he look damn near, look just like him, damn me. If that's not him, he look just like him, damn me. Look just like him. But if you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps your boy out a lot, and I do appreciate it as always. Until next time, your boy Donnie.
Enter the Tekken.